This is how to highlight text in Adobe Premiere Pro. Select the rectangle tool, and if you don't see the rectangle icon here, just click and hold the shape tool and select the rectangle. Then in the program monitor, click and drag the rectangle over the text you want to highlight. Head over to the effect controls panel, open up the shape settings, and here you can select a fill color for your rectangle. I'm going to go with yellow here, since it's one of the more common highlighter pen colors. Next, scroll down to opacity and change the blend mode to multiply. So now we have our text highlighted, and we just need to animate the effect. And to set this up so that the rectangle animates in from left to right, drag the anchor point, the crosshairs in the center of our highlighted text, to the left edge of that rectangle. Head back over to the effect controls panel, and within the transform controls for our shape, deselect uniform scale. Then click the stopwatch beside horizontal scale to create a keyframe. Move that keyframe to the right a bit, and then go back and set the scale width to 0 to create a second keyframe. And with these two keyframes, we've created a basic text highlight animation. If you want to make this look a little smoother, right-click on the first keyframe and select Ease Out, and then right-click on the second keyframe and select Ease In. And now the animation will look a little more natural, accelerating out of the first keyframe and decelerating into the second. To speed up or slow down the animation, all you have to do is move the second keyframe. And if you want to highlight multiple lines of text, you can do it all in the same layer. Just duplicate the rectangle as many times as you need, reposition and resize each rectangle however you like, and offset the keyframes so each line animates in one after the other. And there you go. I'm confident that after watching this informative and entertaining tutorial, you'll feel compelled to hit the like button, leave a glowing review in the comments, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.